So the drive there took six plays, and it ends with a touchdown for the Bucs.